one vehicle model single-handedly brought back and revived the scooter segment in India, albeit automatic, and it also took the mantle of being the most highly sold two-wheeler ever in the country as well. We're talking about the Honda Activa, and we're here to review the all-new Activa 6G. Welcome to a new episode of ATR TV. We're here with the all-new Honda Activa 6G. As many of you would have guessed, this is the sixth generation of the very successful Honda Activa series of automatic scooters. The biggest change here has to be that this is the first BS6 compliant Honda Activa. This is a new engine completely. It features programmed fuel injection as well as ESP and a couple of other technologies which help in improving the efficiency by the reduction of friction. So in terms of the insides of this vehicle, it's a brand new Activa. Also, you find a lot of feature changes in this model as well, and we will go through each one of them in this video. The new Honda Activa 6G now features a new 110cc engine with programmed fuel injection technology that delivers about 8 horsepower of power and about 9 Nm of torque. While these power figures might be slightly lesser than the older variant, the scooter now weighs about 2 kg lesser, and the improved fuel delivery technology does help in maintaining the same peppiness that the engine used to offer in the earlier variant. A key feature of the new Honda Activa 6G scooter is the engine start-stop switch, which also has the starter integrated into it. The starter features a silent start technology, which is enabled by the AC generator starter motor, which removes gear meshing and thereby provides a silent start, which was not earlier seen in the scooter. In terms of dimensions, you see that the new Activa 6G hasn't been transformed too differently. However, some of the changes are that the scooter now features 23 millimeters more space here in the leg area. It does have a ground clearance which is 18 millimeters more than earlier. Also, the wheelbase is 22 millimeters higher than before. So all these changes have been made without changing the seat height or width, which means that it remains to seat and ride just like the old model, which was very good for itself, so to say. If you see the side profile, the silhouette fairly resembles the older one. It's not too different at all. However, there's quite a bit of change here in the tail lamp. You see a completely new refurbished tail lamp design right here. And also a big design change would be the fuel filler cap, which has been moved outside rather than under the seat in the previous model. So the main feature about the Activa has been and remains that it is a full metal body scooter. The only body panels which are not made of metal and are plastic are the front headlamp cowl here and this front apron. Besides that, all the other body panels that you see which are painted are all metal. However, the biggest change that you see is in the front of the all new scooter here. You see that the Activa 6G now features telescopic front suspension and 12-inch diameter front wheels. This is exactly the same as the Activa 125. You see that the larger diameter wheel and the telescopic suspension, along with the combined brake system, which the Activa had featured earlier also, now provides an enhanced ride because of this entire setup. The driving dynamic on the Activa range has always been non-dramatic, which is not something that you could complain about because it is absolutely perfect for city style of riding. However, this has now been further enhanced with features like the telescopic front suspension and the larger diameter front 12-inch wheels. This combined with the combi brake system of the Activa now provides a much more stable and enhanced ride, which can be carried out across various conditions that are prevalent in our city roads. The telescopic front suspension has been tuned pretty apt for city riding conditions with a good cushioning on some rough patches as well. The rear suspension also is pretty much carried over from the previous version with a three-step adjustable system, which again does its job pretty well on all kinds of roads. Therefore, the riding comfort remains pretty much the same like the older version of the Activa. However, the telescopic front suspension does add to more confidence while riding across different terrain. The new Honda Activa 6G automatic scooter comes in two variants, the standard and the deluxe. The only difference between the scooters is that the standard variant features regular DC halogen lamps, whereas deluxe version comes with LED headlamps, which is what is seen in the scooter that we are riding today. We've ridden the all-new Honda Activa 6G for a few hours today, and while thinking how a product like the Activa could be improved even further, Honda has come out with this answer for sure. You see that the Activa was and is and will mostly continue to remain a product which excels in its segment. You see that it offers everything that a consumer in this segment wants in terms of power, space, fuel economy and all the works. Now with the BS6 version, you see that although the power might have dropped slightly, you still feel that the vehicle does justice. It gives you a good ride comfort in terms of riding, in terms of ergonomics, as well as a good fuel economy to match that. In addition, the front change in terms of the telescopic suspension, the larger wheel, combined with the combi brake system, all provide a very safe environment and safe product for you at the end of the day. In addition, you see that some of the comfort features like the multifunction switch, which has your fuel filler cap as well as seat opening as well as locking in one setup, does enhance the comfort and convenience level of the vehicle. You also see that with all these new changes and new changes to the engine, Honda has also managed to shave off 2 kilograms from its weight. So now the Activa weighs at 107 kgs, which also definitely helps in the higher efficiency of the engine. Therefore, you see how Honda has definitely improved on a product which has excelled in everything that it has put in the segment. You see that it's an apt vehicle in the 110cc segment and the leader in the segment for a reason. It is also the top selling two-wheeler ever in India. And this has been the answer year on year. So you see that the Honda Activa continues to be a very, very value for money as well as competitive product, which does not really have much in terms of competition in its own segment, and therefore will continue to be what it is, a leader, a segment leader, as well as the market leader. Thank you for tuning into this video. If you liked it, do give us a thumbs up and also subscribe to ATR TV. Also, for other reviews and news on the automotive sector, please do visit our website www.autotechreview.com. Thanks.